All new tonight, the latest COVID-19 booster is just one step away from being sent out across the country. The CDC's advisory panel just approved the updated booster for everyone ages 6 months and older. The final decision now falls to the CDC director, Dr. Mandy Cohen, who could decide as soon as tonight. If she does, the shots could be available within the next 48 hours in some states. Health experts have said everyone can get this vaccine even if they haven't had a single shot yet.